Dr. Katherine Marshall Woods, host of A Healthy Mind. It's natural to feel overwhelmed at a time like this, but we all have the power to slow the spread of the coronavirus. Officials in Washington, D.C. and surrounding areas have developed guidelines for residents to deal with this pandemic. Wash your hands frequently. Take at least 20 seconds, about as long as it takes to sing happy birthday twice. Avoid touching your face. Cover your mouth when you sneeze or cough. Disinfect things like doorknobs, tables, countertops, and light switches on a daily basis. Stay home as much as possible and stay away from big crowds, especially if you're older or have another health condition. But social distance doesn't mean we should stop communicating. We need one another now more than ever. Keep checking in on people, texting, emailing, calling, video chatting, whatever works, and whatever keeps you talking to the people who make you strong. For more information on the coronavirus, visit coronavirusdc.gov or visit the Center for Disease Control and Prevention's website at www.cdc.gov. And please be well.